Batman and say what we're doing.
What we're doing? We're hauling ass.
And why are we hauling ass?
Because we have been called to the Northern Blue Mountains to recover a couple of vehicles. So we are hauling ass back to the trailer. We have 14 miles to go to get back to the trailer so we can load the Jeep up. And then we got a 2-hour drive on the trailer, and then we'll unload again, and then we'll head back out into the snow, and hopefully things go smoothly and we'll get home by daylight. So, any other questions?
Part 2, we're headed out to do the recovery off toll gate. Where are we headed, driver?
Oh, I'm the driver. Yes, we're headed 18 miles back into the woods here. Getting the vehicles. And then we got 18 miles to get them out of here. So we'll see how that goes. We're just headed in. What time is it anyway? I don't know. We've been hauling ass for like 3 hours to get over here on the side of the mountain.
Problem.
I'm trying to hurry up and get
fucking going here. It's just going to get worse and worse. These ruts are just going to be drifting in.
Alright, we finally found the Dodge out here. Looks like it's been here for a while, and it is getting buried in snow. Second vehicle to recover. Just had to swing back and get second recovery vehicle unstuck. Now we're going back to the Dodge to see if we can get it. The Devon are out there trying to unbury the Dodge that's been stuck here in the snow for a little bit, trying to get some of the snow scooped off before we pull it out of here.
One stuck Dodge pickup. So now we're gonna have Devin and his Jeep, I think, try to winch this out. John's been trying to rock it back and forth, and it is stuck, and it is stuck good. People must have left it here some time ago, because that's a lot of fresh snow they had to scoop off. The wind is just freezing cold. Kind of ice pellets now instead of just snow. Alright. Devin's down there digging out the front end to hook up the winch. Down underneath trying to find a hook to hook these winch cables to. What a rhyme it needs. It is getting deep out here. Come across a lot of drifts. We'll see. See if we can make this happen and get it out. There we go. Loving Steep's winching it out. Tangled up, tangled around, flipped off. Devin under there, trying to get it in the hand.
Off we go. Devin's leaning down a different direction, and John's driving the Dodge we just got unstuck, and I'm driving Snowmap Van's Jeep.
Driving this fucking thing, and I'm driving that.
trucks out of the snowdrift, and John's driving that. Devin's in the lead Jeep, and I'm driving John's Jeep behind the one that's been stuck. Second vehicle to be recovered. Looks like we're going to need to have a tow strap. It's drifted across through here pretty bad tonight. Getting it out of here. It's a kind of a slow go today. It is now Thursday. Came up here Wednesday night to recover two stuck vehicles. Second one, it's a Ford pickup. First one was a Dodge.
Well, situational update now. We're all back. I have no idea what time of the morning it is. Before we rescued, got a whole bed full of snow. Oh, that's just 8:15 in the morning. I'm finally back to the shop.